Tian, and this is my work, Private Garden. It's an interactive installation which projects computer-generated and processed garden visuals onto the surface of a bed. Visitors can come and lie in the bed and interact with the projected visual and the ambient sound with their body movement. I got my inspiration during the pandemic quarantine. That's when I realized I'm spending more and more time in bed, and the bed heals me like a garden. It's the resemblance between bed and garden which made me form the idea of Private Garden.